Hi guys, and welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel. In this episode, I'll show you how to install iOS 14 public beta on your iOS device. Before we start, make sure that your iPhone is compatible with iOS 14. As a rule of thumb, if you already managed to run iOS 13, it also qualifies for iOS 14. Okay. What you have to do first is install the iOS 14 beta profile on your device. We have to open the betaapple.com Apple beta software program. I leave the link for you in the description. Here we scroll to sign up or sign in. Basically, it's the same. You have to use your Apple ID. Once you sign in Apple's beta software program, you see that iOS is automatically recognized as the OS that you're using on your device. You have to scroll for the enroll your iOS device link. Tap it. Now scroll for here for the install profile and tap on download profile. Allow your iPhone to download the profile, hit close. Okay, so after downloading the profile, we have to open settings. Scroll for general, tap on general, and scroll for profile. You find the downloaded profile here, tap it, and hit install. Provide your passcode. Hit install one more time. And the third time, and you need to allow. Okay, so after the iPhone restarted, you have to tap on settings again, browse for general, software update, and you see the iOS public beta, iOS 14 public beta is found. I already have iOS 14 public beta running on this device, so it will be only a small download for me to switch for beta 4. But if you are on iOS 13, you will get around a 12 gigabyte download file, which will take up to an hour to be downloaded. From here on, you have to install iOS 14 public beta as any other over-the-air software update. So just tap on download and install. Provide you and agree with Apple's terms and conditions. And now be patient until the beta file is downloaded, prepared, deployed on your device and installed. After the iOS 14 beta file is downloaded and deployed on your device, you can use the install now button to install it on your iPhone. As usual, every other over-the-air update, the iPhone will verify your update, and after that you have to be patient until the installation process completes. After it completes, your iPhone will reboot automatically. As you can see, my iPhone has automatically restarted and iOS 14 beta is installed. Now I only have to unlock it and start toying with the new features like home screen widgets, app library, and much more. Thanks for watching this video. Give us a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this tutorial. See you in the next one. Bye bye.